I would like to welcome Ms. Nawa to give her last speech for today. Students, please remain calm on the stage. Thank you.
Parents, I hope you have enjoyed tonight. Thank you to all of you for being here. And also for those of you who helped us with the booths. The food was really lovely and I learned a lot of new food today. Thank you so much for being here. For the last part, we would like you to join the children in the finale that we will play again now. Together, together, come on.
We have now come to the end of the concert. Please give a big round of applause to this wonderful team. Along with all the teachers and staffs who have been a supporting hand and the well-wishers of the students, we would like to thank you for spending your time with us this evening. Dear parents, please wait at the lobby for your children. The homeroom teachers will direct them to you shortly. I repeat, parents, please wait at the lobby for your children. the homeroom teachers will direct them to you shortly. You may use the door that you have entered the hall earlier. Thank you once again and goodbye from us till we meet again next year. Have a pleasant day ahead.
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here.